You know, I was thinking.
Nope.
What?
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, now that you know that in your future you travel back in time and your body gets torn to bits and only your skull survives, that if you just refuse to travel back in time, you can avoid the whole incident.
Yeah, why won't that work?
Three words. Truth or dare.
Truth or dare.
Lieutenant Pam's birthday party. Dude, you gay.